Hi, I'm Julie Ram, and I'm a junior from Mercy High School. And this is Ready For. I am on fire. And by that I mean reading this poem for you is causing me to burn up, and the wick of the flames inside me is melting my makeup, and despite the heat, I'm scared I might freeze. The art of spoken word is like a gunshot. Loud, fast, can get deep into the soul of anyone around it. We ought not to pretend this gunshot isn't a soft spot. To say words come easily to me would be absurd. The only thing slower than walking is my train of thought, and I'm trying to remember the last time the gears turned. Lately, it's been getting harder to write. All the thoughts once keeping me up at night now oozing out of my ears, out of sight. Well, now my train is on fire, and I can't walk because my foot is in my mouth, and it's my fault because I crashed. The gunshot is loud and fast. Blood pumping, fire burning, I'm choking on air. I'm pulling my hair from its roots, my brain is swaying like a balloon, and everything I used to take pride in isn't there anymore. It isn't fair. I wake up as an animal, neither real nor fake, I'm not natural. I'm coated in red slime, and it's oozing out of my head like jelly. Do you have any advice you could share? Any way to console me? My creativity is missing. I hear all of your train whistles ticking, and I am on fire.